It seems like a form of hysterical blindness. Has he been through any traumatic events lately? Perhaps seen something that could have caused this?
Not that I can think of.
Mr. Scrooge, you've given the Cratchit family a Merry Christmas indeed.
And I've saved the best gift for Tiny Tim.
Oh gosh, what is it?
Motherfucking robot legs! Christmas, cocksuckers!
I've got good news and bad news. The bad news is you've got prostate cancer.
What's the good news?
Well, as part of the treatment, you are in for a lot of ass play. I mean, so if you're into that, jackpot!
Ghost whip your ride. One man's ghost on fire. Ghost whip your ride. Ghost whip your ride. Ghost whip your ride.
And top off that Happy Meal with a tasty apple pie. Warning, apple pies are hot. Do not stick your dick in a McDonald's apple pie.
Get you next time, Gadget. Next time! Tom, what's the Wi-Fi password here? I got disconnected from the network. Madcat 1. That's what I typed, and it didn't. All in lowercase, but the M in mad and the C in cat are capitalized. All right, hold on. Oh, there it goes. Thank you, Tom. Tom is good people.
Look, this must be the crypt of the Pharaoh himself.
Did you know that when they mummified a body, they pulled the brains out through the nose first?
They also took out all the major organs and kept them in jars.
What about dicks? What did they do to the dicks?
Hey, happy Monday, right? How was your weekend?
I'm calling HR.
You killed me, Billy!
Yeah, bachelor party! I'm buying you a lap dance, buddy!
Oh.
After you got off the island, Chuck Nolan received millions from FedEx. You're asking for half, correct?
I just want what I think is fair.
Now voting on Resolution 765, 1% increase in sanitation aid for East Mongolia. All in favor?
Aye.
Resolution passes. Now voting on Resolution 766. All countries shall bow to Dr. Doom. All in favor?
Aye. Now all shall kneel before the might of Dr.
All opposed?
Nay.
Resolution fails.
Worth a shot, right?
You're going to have to go get that for me!
Have you ever thought about using
it? I'm not getting a fucking boomerang, so just drop it!
Your kiss is on my list.
Doing you up the butt, that's on my list.
So, what have you guys been up to?
Got a new bell yesterday.
Ooh, a new bell.
Loving it. Really cool jingle.
Remember, Sex Ed is a safe place to ask questions with no judgment.
Yes, you have a question, Stretch?
Is it normal when you touch yourself for your penis to get longer and softer and really stringy? Oh, because my friend asked me and I was like, no way, weirdo, mine's not like that. Unless that's normal. Cause yeah, it's not to me, right up high.
A pen. I gave Diane my heart and she gave me a pen. Whoa!
Stay with me, Sarah. We could be together forever.
Jared, you were supposed to restock the fingerless glove display.
My name is the Goblin King.
Now, Jared.
Oh, fine.
Are you stealing babies again?
I was there when I opened.
Can I buy the SpongeBob nipple ring or not?
Where's all the office stuff?
Yeah, we're redecorating. Now, what can you tell me about Kaiser Soze?
He's, white?
Uh-huh. Anything else?
Ceiling?
Let the first annual Riverdale Pride Parade begin!
Happy
And that concludes the Riverdale Pride Parade.
That went so much better than our Black History Month parade, right?
Yeah, a Black History Parade with our only black guy kinda sucked, Chuck.
You knew I was out of town.
Help! I've fallen and I can't get up! I said I've fallen!
Medic alert! At your service!
Oh, thank goodness. You see, I've fallen and I can't get... Mister? Sir? My things here... What are you doing?
Folks, it's come to my attention. We have a passenger aboard with a peanut allergy, so due to FAA regulations, we have to dump all peanuts from the plane. Which is highly unfortunate for all of you.
This is Captain Mr. Peanut signing off.
Woo! Yahoo!
Ah, my monocle.
Shh. Come on.
This is a library.
Study.
Where were you carrying?
Leave the library.
Walking through the forest.
Carefree skipping.
Yes, that's it, my pretties. Come have a taste of my candy confections so I can have a taste of you.
Look at all the candy.
Aw, too bad we are doing Whole 30s this month.
Oh, you're right.
Skipping away, end of the day.
I should really move out of California.
Baby, I've got a secret, but I'm afraid to tell you.
It's okay, baby, you just say it.
I just put on this frosting so you'd like me. I'm actually a bagel.
You're Jewish?
Happy birthday, son.
Wow, it's the Mustang I've always wanted. Wow, Dad, I can't believe that you... Hey... Aw, Dad, what'd you do that for?
Wait, that's my car. Yours is over there.
Oh!
The escaped animal is a polar bear with the ability to survive in the Arctic and Antarctic. It exhibits massive mood swings like that of a manic depressive and has equal sexual desires for both males and females.
Dear God, are you suggesting what I think you're suggesting?
That's right. A bipolar bear.
That is very stupid.
Hi, I'm here for the doppelgangbang. Come on in.
Call me McNibble Cheddar. Your time has come.
Yarn ball Scout Whiskers, your time has come.
Kneel before Zod. Lay down on your backs before Zod. Now, using your lower abdominals, raise your legs and hold on a five count before Zod. One before Zod. Two before Zod. Three before Zod.
Well, sell the derivatives from the German account, not from the... Oh, hey, Doug, my cell phone's about to go... fuck.
And now back to You Can't Do That on Flashdance!
Who killed the hooker at the dockside bar? Was it you?
Who, me?
Yes, you!
Couldn't be.
Then who?
Sanchez killed the hooker at the dockside bar.
She wasn't dead when I left.
Uh-oh! This calls for Wonder Woman!
Cindy, what the hell are you doing?
I'm so fucking wasted right now!
Please. Thank you. Now I can climb out. Quick!
Free baby, yeah!
OMG, Kirby. I was such a pig today. I ate like 50 pieces of food.
Yoshi, please. I literally inhaled 20 enemies. Thank God I exhaled most of them.
Are you still doing that? You promised you wouldn't binge and purge anymore.
Click! Kirby does not need that noise today.
Hey,
This is none of my business, but, you have a problem.
In tonight's news, you can find the words night, tight, tits, tots, stew, wino, ghost, and the name Tony if you spell it with an I.
Double down.
Good luck. 19, dealer wins.
How much for this Doom Caliber night? It's pretty beat up, but...
Sir, call these people. A gambling addiction is no joke, and they can help you.
Maybe...
But he won't! You can tell by the look on his face!
You're going to prison, Sinestro!
No, 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 no.
Sorry, green fool! Your ring won't affect anything yellow, so I adopted a bunch of Asian kids!
A, that's incredibly racist, and B, that's not how my ring works.
I know, but the more I thought about it, the more I fell in love with the idea. I adore these little scamps!
We love you, Mr. Sinestro!
Oh, look at them!
Honey? Listen, I love that we work together at the CIA, but you have to tell me when you come home early. What's going on?
Baby, this guy is a Russian agent who had plastic surgery to take my place. Shoot him!
No, baby, he is the Russian agent!
There's only one way to be sure. I'm gonna ask you a question that only my husband would know. What's my favorite TV show?
Oh, I know, American Pickers.
Price is Right.
Okay, strike that. When's my birthday?
I should know that. I should know that, too.
Oh, fine, whatever. Okay, quick. What do I like most in bed?
Oh, is it butt stuff? Oh, when I come first?
Screw it.
Oh, happy day! Another month down! Time for this uterus to finally make a baby! God damn it, every month, Charlotte! Stop gaslighting me! I hate you!
I'm just thinking of, like, getting really into line dancing this year, you know? And ow!
Ow!
Ow! You're bleeding through your pants again.
God damn it! Every fucking month, uterus!
Happy birthday, Billy! Look who showed up for your party!
Who wants a balloon?
Game's up, Joker!
Stop! That's not the Joker! That's just a birthday clown we hired!
This happens more often than you'd think.
I don't know. Maybe if we use some toys?
Oh, yeah! Gonna finish the job! I'm about to tame that ass!
Oh no, got an eyelash. Oh man, it's in my eye. Oh, it hurts like hell. I can't. Oh, that's stuck in there.
Hit the bell, win a prize.
To 25 years of marriage.
To evil.
To 30 days of sobriety. Oh, crap.
Hello? Oh, Dad, why are you calling? What? When? I just saw her. Oh, my God. Was the other driver drunk or... Yeah, I'll hop on the first plane out of here. I love you, Dad.
It finally came!
Mom, I didn't get into Monsters U!
Well, that's why you applied to a safety school in the sewer, honey.
I don't want to go to Brown.
Hey, I've got some candy in my van. You want to come see?
Hey, I've got underage boys in my van. Want to come see?
Well played.
I can be anything I want. After all, we animals overcame our baser instincts, and now we're thinking, caring, talking creatures.
Oh, my insides are outside! Oh, what kind of world is this?
Oh, bugs. Gross.
Hi, I'm selling Girl Scout cookies. Would you like some?
Yeah, you got any Samoas?
Oh, no, I'm sorry, but I have lots of trefoils.
Oh.
Ice cream man!
Yeah, there we go. I am a potato.
Payment to cross the river Styx.
Here you go.
I don't take Discover.
Oh, Visa?
A gold coin. What am I gonna do with a credit card?
What are you gonna do with a gold coin?
Miss Amola Cucetta.
bambino, sole notte.
Gondola Jack!
Brazzo le amore.
Is the target's limo approaching? Give the go code. Finally, I will see you dead, Wonder Woman. Or should I call you by your real name, Princess Diana? Is Princess Diana dead? What do you mean, wrong limo? Shred everything! She was a candle in the wind.
Surprise! Aw, you guys.
Welcome to my house.
Why is it full of sick kids?
Oh, that's not your thing. What's your thing?
Sexy clowns.
All right, well, that checks out. Help me wheel them out onto the lawn. The sprinklers don't kick on for another 20 minutes.
Why do you smell like Mommy's acid-washed jean jacket when she comes home from the Morongo Casino Resort and Spa? Good times.
Shut the fuck up and go back to sleep.
This is creepy.
Where you go? Come on, where you go?
Another perfect giraffe. Oh no, that's too good to waste. Hey, where's that birthday boy?
There you go.
Sir, this isn't a sperm bank, it's a blood bank.
Then how did you expect me to fill the cup?
Tap! It's your balls! It's what he would have wanted.
I love you, you love me.
But I'm not in love with you.
One day some white idiots are going to build a house here.
And then what?
And then shit jumps off, I can tell you that.
How'd you like a nice Hawaiian punch?
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah!
And now, please stand for our national anthem.
You traitor.
My husband asked me why I don't go down on him anymore. I told him, because snakes smell with their tongues. Right, ladies? Wash your cloacas, guys! Wash them! anyway, what else is going on?
They called me mad, but I did it! Egypt shall forevermore be known as the land of giant boobies!
They're like giant boobies!
Don't be an idiot.
And now, back to Queer Eye.
I mean, I have no notes.
Gee, Casper, I wish we could play with you forever.
You can!
Ho, ho, ho!
Yeah.
What's going on in there?
Nothing, Grandma. I'll be out in a minute.
Yeah.
Tyler, are you...
Get out!
Sinner, get out of my house and don't come back!
Classical music pun. Wink.
Attention, everyone. We are now in orbit around the planet of hot chicks, who turn out to be monsters. But they're friendly monsters and they're very horny. Unfortunately, they have razor-sharp teeth in their vaginas. Although they do have 10 breasts each. Oh, and the ship is on fire.
Okay, I need someone to act like they're attacking me. Louise, how about you?
Me? Okay.
That's right. Just come at me.
Hi-ya. Ah!
Okay, did everyone see what I did there?
This is not my idea of a swell time, Indiana Jones. Goodbye forever. Excuse me, sir. I need a guide to Delhi.
Let me call you a cab.
Did you just change back from a werewolf?
Yeah.
You've been licking your balls, haven't you?
Well, they don't lick themselves.
I didn't kill my wife! I don't care!
And there's the jump.
Strong takeoff.
He moves from the classic forward approach and hurdle to the open pike position.
There's the tuck, the twist, and a fairly clean entry despite the roaring waterfall. Let's check with the judges.
Dr. Richard Kimball takes home a score of 27. He's got to be happy about that.
But we remind viewers he probably killed his wife, and if you have any information on his whereabouts, please call the police.
It's not like purple pants grow on trees. There's only one Dillard's that carries these, and it's all the way downtown, and now I have to...
Your boss at the accounting firm tells you to collate the data, but Excel hasn't backed up a file yet.
Saving throw! Then I do a saving throw!
And for you, Scarecrow, a brain!
DeVry University? If you want to call me an asshole, do it to my face.
You're an asshole.